I don't know how to answer that. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another episode of the Thick and Chunky Show. Today, I'm trying out the new green screen. I got it all lit up. Actually, it looks silly. Let me show you what I'm doing.
Yo, this is how I set it up. Boom, boom, boom. All these lights, and then I turned out the one light, so that's what we're rocking with.
Alright, so I wanted to do a bit of a Q&A, but what I think I'm going to do is some question answer. So I did request some questions from people that follow, people that are in the Chunky Bunch, and you guys did not disappoint. You came through with questions, and I'm going to answer a few of those now. Andon Lee from Andon Vlogs said, do you believe in aliens? Now, yeah, I believe in aliens, but I don't know what they are. You know what I'm saying? Like, I kind of have this theory that maybe they're smarter humans that just have evolved pretty heavily, and they're checking on us, seeing where we're at in our involvement. But I do think that it'd be ignorant to think we're the only ones out here, for sure. Thanks, Andon, for the like, subscribe, and for the question. I see that you chime in on a lot of my stuff, and I appreciate it. Chris Hargis says you should go to Cracker Barrel and do a review there. You know what's funny is I've never been to Cracker Barrel before. I actually think there's kind of one down the street. Let me check with my wife tomorrow, and that might just be something we do. Thanks, Chris. My good friend Adam Austin said, let me read this to you. He said, I recently asked for no french fries at Killer Burger and was given french fries. Why does God let bad things happen to really good people? That is a great question, Mr. Austin. I don't know, man. Enjoy the french fries. All right, and my friend Justin Vaughn, drummer from Von Doom, sent in a question that said, when you started your channel, what did you picture it being? Going into the future, what is something you want to try that you haven't done before, in terms of the channel specifically? Now, that's a great question. When I first started the channel, I really thought it was going to be me and my cousin doing the channel together. I never anticipated it being me doing my own channel, but that's the way that life works out, and I really enjoy this format that I'm doing now. I like doing the food reviews at least once a week, but then I also like being able to do whatever other content I want. Something that I haven't tried yet that I'm really interested in trying is shooting a music video. Now, I think before I start wasting somebody else's time, I'm gonna shoot my own music video, which means I actually have to do another song in order to do the video. But thank you, Justin, for the recent subscription, by the way. This dude been watching the channel for 10 months and just now subscribed, but thank you anyway. All right, and Jeff Mendez from El Jefe Reviews writes, what goals have you set for your channel in 2018? So 2017, my goal was to get to 100 subscriptions, which we did, which made it to where we get our own custom URL and those type of things, which are cool. My goal is to, in 2018, get past the 10,000 views so we can get the channel monetized. But realistically, I just want to continue to create. I want to make videos all the time. I want to put out a lot of content, and I want to do it successfully. I want to continue to be driven to make good content and not just put stuff out because I need a video. Thanks for the question. I'm gonna chop this name, and I can tell that I'm going to. It says the name on the channel is RC Gamer. It's Jean Carl C. Bongalon. I'm sorry, I'm not very good with that stuff. It said, who do you prefer, your mom or your dad? Now that's a funny question, man, because I don't have a preference, my mom or my dad. I see my dad more often now as an adult than I do my mom. I used to see my mom more often than my dad. So it's kind of, it's an interesting change. But realistically, I like seeing whichever of them anytime I can. I like when they can come see my kids because, you know, they love their grandparents. Thanks for the question. Alexander Mogren, his question is, what do you film with? I'll show you what I film with. So this right here is my Panasonic Lumix FZ300. I just got that with the Rode Micro microphone and three of these lights now. So that, my friend, is what I film with. I used to film with this iPhone 7 Plus and it did great work, but unfortunately I didn't know what I was doing when I got it, and so I didn't get enough memory and it's been a headache. Thanks for the question, Alex. Alright, let's check out some of these would you rathers. Would you rather be 4'5" or 7'7"? Now, right now, I'm currently 5'5", so realistically, I'd rather be 4'5" than 7'7". I know that it is going to be difficult either way, but I'm so used to being short that it's really not that big a deal to me. Would you rather be blind or deaf? I gotta be honest with you, man. I think I'd rather be blind. Hearing is the most important, I think, to me. Would you rather be tall and fat or short and well-built? I would rather be short and well-built. I'd rather be either one other than short and fat. That sucks, man. And that's where I'm at now. But I'm working on it. I'm working on it. We dropping weight. Would you rather be super strong or super fast? I think I'd rather be super fast. Two reasons. One, you can get to where you're going, you're never late. And two, if you're super strong, people always ask you to help them move, and I ain't about that. Would you rather have a third eye or a third arm? I think I'd rather have a third arm. You know how much stuff you could do with a third arm? A third eye, like, yeah, it's cool, whatever, but an extra arm, dude? Would you rather be poor and work at a job you love or be rich and work at a job you hate? Now, it kind of depends on how your home life is. I could handle doing a crappy job if my home life was straight, but if I was miserable all the time, then I'd rather be poor and happy than rich and miserable. Would you rather take a guaranteed 100 grand or have a 50-50 shot at 1 million? I'd rather take the 100 grand, man. I'm not a big time gambler. That's really not something I do. I'm not a dice roller. Ooh, would you rather be in constant pain or have a constant itch? That depends, man. A constant itch would suck, but nothing's worse than being in pain, I'd say. Would you rather go through life unable to answer any question or unable to ask any question? I think I'd rather go through life unable to answer any question. Would you rather never touch another human, or would you rather never touch another computer-powered device? Computer, for sure. Any of them. Even this camera. I got kids, so if I couldn't kiss my wife and my kids, then I'm not worth it. Would you rather go to jail for a year or live in your car for a year? Shout out to my sister. I think that I would rather live in my car. I think doing a year in prison would be terrible. Shout out to my sister. Would you rather be a parent or a child? Well, I'd rather be a parent. I'd like to go back to being a kid. That would be dope, but I do enjoy being a parent. Would you rather drink a cup of spoiled milk or pee your pants in public? Damn, pee my pants in public. Because if you drank the spoiled milk, then you'd have to drink it and you'd throw up in public anyway. So pee my pants in public for sure. Would you rather have your flight delayed 8 hours or lose your baggage? Lose my luggage for sure. You know why? Because if you're checking luggage, you're already suspect anyway. If you can't carry it on, you can't take it with you. Would you rather be 10 minutes late or 20 minutes early to everything? Half hour early. That's my thing. I'd rather be a half hour early to every single thing I ever do. Being late is one of those unexcusable things that I just don't enjoy. And last but not least, would I rather go forward or backwards in time? I would rather go backwards in time. Every time. Alright, man, that was a quick Q&A. Testing out the green screen, seeing how I do. Make sure you tune in every Wednesday for a new food review / food video. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. I got some chapped lips, boy.